What up? What up?
Need something, Chief?
See, what am I doing here? My ship's still not there. Okay. Yeah, Starfield is a long game.
Let's put this bird on the ground.
I'm still having fun, but eventually I'll get through the main story and stuff like that. And then there's New Game Plus, but I don't think I'll do New Game Plus on stream. I don't think that's something anybody wants to see. Also, I'm probably gonna wait until the DLC comes out to do New Game Plus. Play Final Fantasy X. Nice. This place has heavy gravity. It has 2x gravity. Looks like the animal life is probably going to be the harder of the two, because I think that's plants done. Nope. I'm just looking for animals. Why are they all grouped like that? For Final Fantasy VII Remake, you need PS Plus Extra. Oh, you have to pay for a higher model or something like that? That's kind of dumb. And they just raised the price of those too, pretty recently.
fighting any animals, and we teleport somewhere else. Yeah, let's go here. I mean, that is what Sony wants, though. People to pay extra money for that kind of stuff.
Don't rush the scan. Wouldn't want to overlook anything valuable.
Uh-huh. There's the other animal. It's these small guys. Are here too, so I should be able to get both of them. Yeah, let's get out of here. Any of them. Okay, you're scanned. That's just a bunch of you little slug guys. Space roach. update 2, hoping 13.2 will save us all. We haven't even gotten a data download for treasure map yet, which we should have gotten like last night. They haven't even announced 11.3. They're probably gonna wait until after treasure map, if I had to guess. They don't want people going into treasure map thinking that the updates are already live or something.
Hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived.
Europium. Somewhere. It's one of their ships. There's some helium. What is it gonna fix at the end of the day? What could Bandai possibly hope to change in treasure map without completely changing the game? That's a rock pile. That's not what I want. Looking for europium. Yeah. Probably not gonna be any of these craters. Oh, maybe not. Should really level up surveying to level 5. What else is there? Resources required to craft is reduced. Med packs more effective. More resources. Grav jump range. Get more resources from plants. Learn additional info about them from the scanner. Allows plants to be cultivated at the outpost. Learn more information about them more quickly. Yeah, let's start working up to that. Because piloting, I still got a couple to go, and it's going to take a while. Surveyed. And hopefully by the time I get through some of these surveys. Who are you? Mrs. Whitmore.
Hello. This is Mrs. Whitmore. Oh, thank you. The school district is supposed to do maintenance on the ships. But our grav drives cracked and leaking helium 3. The ship can't jump right now.
What's helium 3?
Helium 3 is a stable isotope of helium that is used as fuel for grav drives, Tashi.
What's a grav drive?
You know what a grav drive is, or you should. You wrote a paper on it.
I'm not sure Billy does know what a grav drive is.
Class, please talk quietly amongst yourselves. This is important. Do you have any extra ship parts?
Yeah, sure. Hope you're getting hazard pay. Sounds like you deserve it.
Mrs. Whitmore? Is it a pirate?
Pirates? What? No.
I'm a member of Constellation.
Holy smokes! The explorers?
In space, you can encounter all sorts of fascinating people. Now, the driver said ship parts should...
10? I don't have the ship parts to spare. I don't have
Please
10
tell
ship
me you have some extra ship parts. The kids are getting restless. Understood.
Ten? I have 9. No. I'm sorry, Miss Frizzle. I can't help you. I mean, their grab drive is out now. Neodymium, last one. Oh.
Always looking for the next mark.
Glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
Well, this ship is complicated.
Nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
Where's your cockpit? Probably shouldn't have quick saved, but okay. Thank you.
the UC really thinks this stuff scares us.
I would have killed you already.
Is there any way I can...
Always looking for the next mark.
Here we are. Okay, I gotta take out the captain before I take out that guy.
Thank you. long as the credits keep rolling in, life's good.
Glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
How the heck do I get off this ship? Am I stuck on this ship? That's a shame. This is all done.
Greetings. Whoa. Ship apart.
Are they flooding Sistev? Repair parts.
Transferring parts. Thanks again for the help.
John Swiss?
That's because we did jump past it.
Robin, can you go 5 minutes without interrupting me?
God
Maybe
damn it.
If you listen to me every once in a while, I wouldn't have to interrupt you.
It's a guy who hates his wife. Still here if you want directions.
Yes, yes we do. I am so sorry about this. Some of us get a little testy when we're in the wrong.
In the wrong?
Well...
Your wife's right, you're heading the wrong way.
Fine, you are right. I'm never gonna hit.
I don't know where they were going. They didn't say where they were going. Oh, there's plant. There's animal life here.
Disregard. I attempted an informal greeting.
It's an animal. Just looking for animals. I have no clue where this animal is, or even what it is. Ankylosaurus? It's just a straight up dinosaur.
Hey,
Forgotten Mech Graveyard. Plutonium and carboxyl groups. Looks like plutonium doesn't have a ground level like thing. It'll just be some like ore that I find. This biome looks sick. sandy desert. Found it. Let's survey the rest of this damn system. much gold. has a, like, vein here. Interesting.
Transferring parts now. Thanks again for the help.
I need one more for piloting. I'm gonna
Company policy is to assist non-hostile vessels. Respond. This is a commercial passenger transport liner wanting to alert you about hostiles in the system.
Appreciate the warning.
It's our company's policy. Us friendlies have got to watch each other's backs out here. Safe travel, stranger.
Service, Captain.
Chlorine, chlorine, and cesium. There's two of them. Nice. Give me that C rank ship, baby.
good day, Captain.
UCS on stand. Two ship parts. Sure.
You're a lifesaver.
Thank you.
require my assistance.
Archaeologists back in New Atlantis that would give their left arm to be here right now.
Damn. I wanted to get close enough to him to loot him.
Thank you.
Nothing else here. Let's go somewhere else.
I have things for you. All right, let's cycle that airlock and get aboard.
Something for you when you have a moment.
Greetings, Captain.
If there's anything I can do, I hope we have what you...
Alright. Gonna end off here. Short stream because I got up late. Yeah, I'm making decent progress on, like, other stuff. I gotta level my botany and zoology so that way I can, like, scan less stuff. It'll make my surveying go faster.